was not a test. Fires and rioting extending over three city blocks in the Trenton district have erupted. Officials have cordoned off all entrances between Stafford and Carlisle. Do not attempt access. Stay tuned for more information as it comes in.